guys, I'm gonna be showing you how to take your jumper pack out. So if you want to replace it with a different one, I'll use Nintendo 64. So I need some scissors like this. You flip the console like this, put the scissors, then just push down, like, so do this. So you put this in here, put the scissors, then just put the scissors back, and then come out. And the console won't work without this. So if the console doesn't work, try looking if there's an expansion pack or a jumper pack. This is from Retro, but this came with the console. So yeah, that's how you do it. To push it back in, here, just put your thumb like that, and now that's how you take it out.